and back in the main park. It's 6 p.m. I think. What time is it? It's 6 p.m. and it's still, as you can see, busy. Not as busy as this morning, but it's still busy. We're grabbing some sweets. Okay, let's go. Oh wow. No sweets, it's too busy. It's gonna wait. Starting strong. He doesn't know to drive. It's great. Amazing.
Ah, d'accord, ok. C'est bon.
Ouais.
Non, en fait, ça fait des bruits. Ça fait des bruits. Ouais. Allez.
Roquette Café. Well, we are not there yet.
We are not the Roquette. Hein.
Clearly not. New billboard. coup. Obviously, wrong side. Let's walk around. And again, everything is going through refurbishment. This is crazy. I know it's the low season, but wherever you go, in the park, outside, it's like this, everywhere. And after the barricades, you have Rosalie. I'm gonna go tomorrow. Apparently it's really great, so definitely going tomorrow. I love this hotel. I was here last year, twice in the same year, and the experience was brilliant. The staff, the rooms, the restaurants, was so great. So far, it was much better than the Disneyland Hotel, I have to say. I love this hotel. It's like a museum. It's so great. To see the this place completely empty. That's so nice. Ah. Wow. It's the end of day 2. Bye.